The transition from large-bodied specialists to small-bodied generalists has rarely happened on Earth, probably because there's usually small vertebrates already occupying the niche. Large, specialized animals are generally more likely to disappear after mass extinctions than less specialized ones. But on Apollo, no small vertebrates exist, and invertebrates are the only competition in the way of tiny cattle.